Hi there, welcome you all to my channel. In this tutorial, today we will see how we can change CSS of a HTML tag dynamically using JavaScript. Suppose, let's see, whenever I am reloading my page and if I click on this button, its color automatically will get changed. It is not changing only for HTML and CSS. I use here some JavaScript code to change this color dynamically. Actually, we can change this paragraph CSS also. Actually, in this tutorial today, we will see how we can add any class to a particular attribute by functioning any operation. Okay, so let's go on our Visual Basic Studio and let's remove everything whatever I have written earlier. Okay, and then I would like to show you everything from the very beginning. Okay, control A, remove. As you can see in this index.html, I have included this index.javascript integrated using this src. Okay, and I have linked up this CSS. As you can see, I think you guys know this, how to link a CSS file into a HTML. Okay, then as you can see in my CSS, I have only used only one attribute for a class dot. Do you know when we use dot, okay, and when we use hash? For class, accessing a class we use, or for styling a class we use dot, and for styling a ID we use hash, you know. And now in the JavaScript file, we will see how we can dynamically add to our selected HTML tag. Okay, let's create some HTML here. Suppose I am creating a button, bu, okay, button, and then I would like to name this button add CSS. Okay, and then if I would like to, I'd like to take another paragraph tab. Okay, P, and here is my paragraph. Suppose this is my paragraph. I am a paragraph. Okay, and I would like to give to ID to select this tag. Okay, this one is PP and this button is, I will call this BP. Okay, I think you got this. This ID is PP and this ID is BB. So after saving this in my index.javascript, we will select this button. So how can we select this button BT? I am declaring a variable in JavaScript. BT is equal to query selector. Okay, I will use document dot query selector. Query selector. Okay, as I will select the button, you guys know I have to use a hash. Okay, BB. Okay, and you know I have already selected this button, and because as you can see my ID is BB and I select this ID BB. And now what will we do? We will make a function here on click. Okay, you know, on click attribute we'll call a function myF. Okay, and then okay, it should run this myF function when we will click on this button. Okay, actually we have to select our paragraph tag to change this attribute. Okay, so I am taking hash PP, and then I would like to call it as PP because it is my paragraph attribute. And then what will I do? I will define my function, which is called by clicking the button my if. Okay, then here I will add my CSS. How I can add this my CSS? As you can see, I have selected this pp using my select, and then if I write here pp dot, what will I do? Class list dot add. Okay, and here I will add my class. How can I add my class? As you can see, I have my class is bt. Okay, so I can write here bt. Okay, then when I will click on this button, my function will call and my paragraph will be added with this Java CSS class bt. Okay, now let's save everything and go on our live server. If I refresh this, I am a paragraph at set. If I click on this, as you can see, my paragraph color has been sent. So how can I do this? Automatically I can sense this, I can sense my paragraph color, and also I can remove my paragraph color. How? Control C. I would like to copy this same thing again. Control V, and I would like to have another button to sense my paragraph CSS. Control V, and I'd like to name this button as remove CSS. Okay, and it will call MF, and control save this. Okay, I don't need any ID right now because I'm not using this ID. Okay, then I have to define this my MF and right here remove. Okay, control save, and then whenever I will click on this remove CSS, it will call this MF function. And now let us check what happened. Okay, as you can see, add CSS. If I click on this, it will automatically add CSS to my paragraph, and if I click on this, it will automatically remove my CSS from the paragraph. Okay, it is doing very well. So this is how we can dynamically sense our dynamically style our any attribute of our document or of our HTML file using JavaScript. Thank you for stay with me. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.